Go.
Hello, level one. It's been quite the ride this semester, and I just wanted to tell you that I'm very proud of you, and you have certainly risen to the occasion. I can't wait to see what the rest of school and your careers do for you. Way to go.
Hi, students. I hope that you're all with your families and that you're safe at home. I just wanted to let you know how proud we are of you, that you're working so hard to overcome all of these obstacles that you've been faced with this term. Thank you for being so dedicated, and let us know if there's anything that we can do for you. Thank you.
Hi, everyone. This is Professor Muntianu here, just wanting to let you know that I'm thinking of you, and I am hoping that you all are studying hard, like I'm sure you are. Keep pushing yourselves, continue to study until that very last minute, right before that final exam, okay? So I know it's tempting to binge watch Netflix and reorganize your clothes and clean and do all of these wonderful things we can be doing at home, but just tell yourselves, not yet, okay? So get through, make it to that final exam, study your hardest, and then afterwards, you're gonna wanna celebrate, okay? And you're gonna wanna reward yourself with something, whatever that is. But just keep pushing yourselves, okay? You guys have got this, but you gotta keep studying hard, all right? And it was a pleasure teaching you all too, by the way. This has definitely been a semester that I'll never forget. And I'm wishing you all too the best of luck moving forward with level two. All right, bye everyone.
Hi, this is Professor Mount Stephan from Level 1 at the Eastview campus, Austin Community College Nurses. You guys are the best. I know these times are hard. Try and find things that make you happy. Stay safe and be well. If you can't think of something that makes you happy, borrow my happy. Alexa, play Nugget.
Here's Chasing Nugget Dreamland by Perry Griff.
You guys take care.
Hi everyone, it's Professor Thompson. I just want to wish you best of luck the rest of the semester. You've got this. You've been working so hard. Level one, level four, you are on your way. And I just want to read a little passage out of a book by my favorite astronaut, Michael Collins. Heroes abound, no doubt about it. But don't count astronauts among them. The passerby who administers mouth-to-mouth to a sickened stranger, the nurse in the emergency room who forges on while tasting splattered blood, the soldier who throws himself on a grenade to save his buddies. These people are undeniably heroes and should be revered as such. So we may not be flying to the moon, but you're gonna save people's lives. Good luck, guys.
What doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
Hi, Level 1. This is Sarah Garcia Portillo. I just want to take a few minutes to say you did it. How awesome. You were successful even amongst this COVID-19 pandemic transition. Y'all did everything it took to get you where you needed to be. So that's what it takes to be a nurse. It really does. We're flexible. We don't stay one way all the time because sometimes we have to realize that changes need to be made. We accommodate. So I'm proud of you guys. I know you're going to enjoy level two. And if there's anything y'all need, please email me. Other than that, I just can't say it enough how much I can see the grit in each and every one of you guys to get through this remote learning. And y'all have an awesome day and an awesome summer.
I want to express my gratitude for how diligently you have been working to complete the rest of this semester. Please know that you and your families have been in our prayers, and we hope that you stay well and stay safe. See you soon. Bye.